Darwin's Magistrates Court has heard a man was bashed and then set alight inside the boot of a car for drinking another man's beer. Ball Stamp had been in the territory for just 8 days when he was brutally attacked.
A murder so savage and so senseless. 46-year-old Paul Stamp was murdered in September last year, allegedly because he drank someone else's beer. He was brutally beaten and burnt alive in the boot of a car. Today, the two accused faced Darwin Magistrates Court. Gary Miles and Greg Channing are charged with murder. The court heard Miles told his girlfriend Jodie Marigot of the attack. Greg had helped Gary to flog Paul. He was getting teary-eyed when he was telling me. The service station attendant where the accused bought petrol also took the stand. They told me their car had broken down and they wanted a fuel can.
Lawyers for both the accused tried to pin the murder on the other. Miles' lawyer painted his client as a follower of Channing's, whereas Channing's lawyer argued her client didn't light the fire, therefore didn't commit the murder.
Channing's indicated he'll plead guilty to causing serious harm and deprivation of liberty, but he'll plead not guilty to intentionally using fire to cause damage or murder. Miles has indicated he's pleading not guilty to all charges. More witnesses will take the stand tomorrow. It'll then be decided if the pair will face a jury. Hannah Dawkins, 9 News.